Scottish cathedral. Strange place. Bury your treasure, no?
Not really. Really? I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, and a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Oh, shit! Get out!
Nice shot.
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet?
Hey! Dynamite!
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone.
Great.
Wait. What's the target?
I saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Hang on.
Hey! We got him! Damn it. I want a search started. Now.
made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa! Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be... Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer, we'll raise it up a bit for you.
Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Come on, come on. There you go.
All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Want to ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. Gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang it. What's up, boys?